Hello student, today I am going to teach you lesson of footprints Bholi written by K.A. Abbas. First I would like to tell you about the writer of the story. Khwaja Ahmad Abbas was a famous Indian film director, novelist, screenwriter and a journalist in Urdu, Hindi and English languages. He was the maker of films like Saath Hindustani and Do Boond Pani, which won the National Film Award for Best Feature Film on National Integration. He wrote screen scripts of the best of Raj Kapoor's films like Awara, Shri 420, Mera Naam Joker and Bobby. He was born in the family of famous Urdu poet Hali, who was a student of Mirza Ghalib. Bholi is the story of a girl who is transformed from a dumb cow to a fearless and courageous girl after being educated. So this story is based upon the importance of education for girls. Now let's start the main points of this story. Bholi was the youngest daughter of Ramlal. She damaged a part of her brain when she fell off from her cot, from her bed, just when she was 10 months old. Bholi was the fourth daughter of Ramlal. She had fallen off the cot when she was just 10 months old. Perhaps some part of her brain was damaged. Out of all children, only she remained backward. Therefore, she was called Bholi the Simpleton. Next, when she was 2 years old, she had an attack of smallpox. A fair and pretty child was disfigured, made ugly with pock marks of smallpox. Bholi was thought to be a simpleton and a backward child who stuttered to speak in a broken manner while speaking. At birth, Bholi was very fair and pretty. When she was 2 years old, she had an attack of smallpox. Her eyes were saved, but her entire body was disfigured. She had deep black pock marks all over the body. Little Sulekha. Sulekha is his actual name. Learned how to speak at 5. She stammered. Children often made fun of her. So Bholi talked very little. That's all for today. The rest of the story will be told to you in my next video. Thank you.